to give a special treatment to the several parties or different groups of different categories. The reservation is needed, still needed in India, because there is a lagging behind in some field like irrigation and job and facilities. The, some people of the different background is not getting the benefits and cannot enjoy the facilities provided by the government. Because of that, they are not enabled to fulfill their necessities, even necessities like the basic education, basic requirement of their lifestyles. So to fulfill the needs of their requirements, it is still now we need to practice the reservation system in India.
No, but we have to change the reservation system, and we have to advise the government that they should change the in the government reservation situation, because today is the scenario is that to change the reservation is high status or low status. Okay, but main fact is that people are going to day by day poor, and richest people are going to be day by day richest. So my think or current news, according to genius modern news, reservation is category on the basis of capital, which many people are going to STC caste obviously they are removed, and they give a single scale to measurement the all the people, which people are very less but only get the benefit of the reservation.
Hello friends, good afternoon, and what my friend said, it's a good positive, and my point of view, reservation is very needed, because of in our India a lot of people living under poverty line. For poster of them, you have to reservation from the government, because who is not come under reservation, they can live in the, and they can survive more in the country. But who is living under poverty line, they need to reservation for the government for foster of them, because of you knowing that a lot of person living and at the street without clothing and without fooding. So if they are getting a reservation from the government, they will obviously their foster and they enhance their surviving life in the world, and they can also enhance and this is the main this is a very good way of from the government, because of they will give that they will enhance their economical growth too, because of in our country a lot of people economical growth depends on the people. When the people will grow, that economical growth will obviously grow. Let's see example that who belongs to poverty line, they are not having books, they are not having clothes, and they are not having power to go for studying in good schools. From reservation, they are getting good education from the good colleges and more.
But Arif, you said that the poverty line, books and clothes, the government of India already provided in many their government schools, also in semi-private schools. But the main thing is, how can you determine the poverty lines
I agree, friends, because of reservation comes under who segregated in OBC, ST and SC. Obviously, if the government will help them, that they can enhance themselves.
But the people of the India also get a benefit from the ST, SC. They have enough money to live their better
standards. Who are coming general? They not got the opportunity to give a.
But my friend, they are also they have sufficient resources
so,
for
so,
doing.
So the reservation divided equally, na?
No, friends, what I am saying, please.
I am agree with your point that the reservation comes to the development or economic growth. But those persons are comes in other category. Most of the person comes in SSC, SC, SST come, they give a more opportunity, that give a 37% reservation quota and many others. But where will go the general people?
My dear friend, I am agree with your point, but you have to think that you have a lot of sources for completing your
There is many people who have not a lot of resources, but it comes in general.
But who comes in a general, that obviously they have a lot of sources, and actually why it's segregated in
but the general people have the, there is not lot of resources, because if you give up all the people in STSC or OBC reservation, where does the OBC reservation people, general people, where they going?
But
we have no direction.
But my dear friend, if you comparatively say that actually general people is more resourceable from the reservation, getting
you mean say that the OBC ST have the more resources?
Need of
more resources.
Okay, I want to clear his Vivek and Sundar's thoughts regarding the reservation systems. They are telling that the reservation should not be based on the casteism, you know.
Caste.
I want to prove that's the way it should be like that. If we church or means we should go through a we'll find out which community is the greater, larger than the which community.
I'm saying that you have to measure the people on single scale.
I like to complete my viewpoint. It is found that the general people, those who are the belongs to the higher category, higher class, those people are the much more higher than the people who are from below class. It means the ST and SE. It means those who are the small group, and they are not having the much economic condition and good economic condition and their property. So why not see those people are provided some special treatments from the government? If we provide these kind of facilities to those people, they can also come and grow up with and can compete with the people who are living in higher status. If we talk about the development cannot be made by a single person, but it's a development can be made with a combination of different people and different groups who are staying in a same country. Then only can we build a better India or developed country like those countries who are developed like America.
Okay, I'm agree with your point that you can say that the STSC people give them more reservation. But my thinking is that in STSC caste, there is a lot of people, they have enough money to survive their good life. They give their children to better education. So why they get the reservation from the government? Why they ask to give me the reservation?
Okay, you're telling that lots of people of the STSC. Yes, if I relate this topic with a political background and constitution of India,
the political background is another topic.
Listen,
like political view is going to demand for the votes. If they did not get the more votes, they did not win. This is the other day.
No, I just wanted to correlate with the topic. Every citizen of the country should be given a similar or the equal rights to rights of the country, and they should also participate, and they should also grab the opportunity so that they can come with a better economic condition. And it's I like to other friends also to clarify or their gives their viewpoint also.
मैं बस ये कहना चाहता हूँ रिजर्वेशन बहुत जरूरी है लेकिन ऑन द बेसिस ऑफ फैमिली बैकग्राउंड नॉट अ कास्ट बेसिस और इसमें मैंडेटरी ये कि आप किसी भी स्टूडेंट को अगर रिजर्वेशन देते हो तो उसकी एजुकेशन पे दीजिए एजुकेशन करने के लिए दीजिए आफ्टर जॉब में आप रिजर्वेशन किस बिहाफ पे दे रहे हो रिजर्वेशन में क्या होता है आप एससी वाला तो ले जाता है 10% रिजल्ट पे भी और 80% वाला भी वो वेट करता रहता है कि वेटिंग में आपका नंबर तो ये नहीं होना चाहिए इसके लिए एक स्किल बनानी चाहिए लेकिन स्किल बनाना इतना आसान नहीं है उसके लिए टाइम पीरियड बहुत चाहिए क्योंकि हमारी पॉपुलेशन इतनी ज़्यादा है कि आप किसी चीज़ पर वर्क करेंगे तो कम से कम 10 साल में इसी चीज़ें वर्क में लग जाएगा फिर इसकी इम्प्लीमेंटेशन कैसे होगी उसमें बहुत टाइम लगेगा तो इसके लिए आपको इसी में कुछ इम्प्रूवमेंट करने चलेंगे पड़ेंगे टाइम टू टाइम कि आप बैलेंस कर पाओ
But dear friend, whenever you will not give the chances of SC/ST children for take a good education, that how can they reach at their foster?
They give you all chances to SC/ST.
But actually, education is very important for their
children. I agree with your point. Education is more important for the person.
Reservation required education.
But whenever they
not
don't
job.
Get education from the higher college, that how can they improve their
80%
education and their skills?
80% of SC/ST in IITs, they left in second year because they have no skill about that. वो नहीं पढ़ सकते उनको नहीं आता कुछ भी लेकिन रिजर्वेशन के बिहार पे वो 3 ईयर तक फर्स्ट ईयर ही कंटिन्यू कर रहे हैं क्यों कर रहे हैं क्योंकि उनको अमाउंट मिल रहा है ना
बट दे आर गेटिंग चांसेस फॉर पोर्टल इन आईएम एंड एनीवेयर व्हाटएवर यू आर टॉकिंग
गवर्नमेंट प्रोवाइड आपको एक स्टेप दे देती है आपको एक लेवल पर ले जाती है लेकिन उसके आगे तो उसकी खुद की मेहनत होनी चाहिए उसके बाद वो रिजर्वेशन के तहत फिर आगे बढ़ रहा है कंटिन्यूअसली बढ़ता जा रहा है
अबाउट दैट Then obviously it's all over the people and what they are taking it.
In present time, OBC में एक भी आपको जज नहीं मिलेगा, एक भी लॉयर नहीं मिलेगा. क्यों? Due to reservation fault. Otherwise, they have no skill.
Yeah, of course they have. I am agree, friends. But actually, you know what? Everybody has a skill, but you need to take first initiative points.
गवर्नमेंट गिव्स द प्रोवाइड अ वे टू गिव द रिजर्वेशन टू कैन फोकस योर चैलेंज और फोकस योर एम बट इफ द स्टूडेंट्स डिड नॉट वांट टू डू एनीथिंग इफ दे डिसाइडेड गवर्नमेंट गिव्स मी अ रिजर्वेशन आई टुक एडमिशन एंड दे आई गो एंड एंजॉय देयर बट दिस इज नॉट द फैक्ट But the real fact is that due to this reservation, the economic system of country, the education systems, the political scenario is going to go day to day low level. If people don't know how to judge someone, how to give the vote from someone, if they are educated, they are engineers, they are management. Due to the lack of education, the students comes and only for the UI. Many students thinking I'm not taking for the all of one, only some of them.
I agree with one of my friends told that skills is not well in a day. It means some of the people who are the lagging in skills, they also get admitted because of the reservation. Yes, I agree with that. But those people who are in these categories, ST and SC, those people are the even they are living in a such a condition because they never get a benefit of those kind of reservation system not those kind of facilities because of their weak in economics and those who are still in higher categories general or higher categories their economic condition is good so they get the more facility because with their money and their with their efforts their parents efforts and the their economic condition because of their economic condition their environment is provided such a way that they are the well educated well skilled person but those who are staying in the lower category like ST those are not events do not get this kind of opportunity because of their below economic condition so if they are not given any chance to build up to come up so how we can the How a country can be developed in better way. So it is my viewpoint is that it should be still. I am not saying that it should be always, but still it should be required to grow up with this kind of system, reservation system.
Okay, thank you. But I am agree with you, Bank. There is a requirement of change in the reservation system. But it is work of government to change the reservation systems. It's not much, but slightly, because there the people get the more chances, and students who want to study, they took the test for the students for the STSC. The who got the highest mark, they can get the reservation for the further study.
Last 2 minutes left.
जबकि इसमें लास्ट एक चीज़ इंक्लूड करना चाहता हूँ कि रिजर्वेशन बहुत जरूरी है, लेकिन इसकी प्लानिंग होनी चाहिए। प्लानिंग के बाद इसमें इंप्लीमेंटेशन, जैसे कि आप एनसीआर में रहते हो, एनसीआर में जो एस सी एस टीज आते हैं मोस्टली आर 90% आर रिच बट दे कांट रिजर्वेशन, तो इसके लिए आपको पॉलिसी आनी चाहिए कि आपको एरिया वाइज देना चाहिए, ना कि आपको कास्ट वाइज। आपको कास्ट वाइज देने से रिजर्वेशन से 80% मिस यूज होता है इस पैसे का, और ये पैसा गवर्नमेंट का नहीं है, पब्लिक का ही होता है।
You are saying that there is a in this reservation quota there is a lot of corruption comes from the political point of view. If you are talk about political, the political are not actually where is needed to give reservation. Means things is not reaching there. Means what kinds of thing comes from the government? The party line people is not getting such kinds of things are lucrative.
So after all discussion, we come to a conclusion is that still in reservation system should be practicing for some extent of time, and it is necessary because to for the growth of the country. So everyone should agree that India still need a reservation system.
Yeah, India needs the reservation system, but there is a government because a slightly change in the reservation system, so that the mostly poor people or poor students get the mostly benefit for the education or for the further study in abroad or in other areas.
Yes, that's why I am saying that it is still it should be practiced preservation by
thank you so much.